Quick lesson, I like pricing ideas that go from major to minor, like an E major to E minor.